Drew, congratulations on your victory here tonight.
Thank you.
Earning the opportunity to face Cedric Alexander for the Cruiserweight Championship.
That's right.
Now, many have stepped up to the plate before but have failed. How do you prepare to be the first one not to fail?
Dasha, just like you would have seen out there, just like the whole 205 line of universe just saw all around the world, Drew Gulak got knocked down. He got thrown down. He got slapped. But he got back up. And as a famous Philadelphian once said, it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep getting back up. That's what winning is about. That's why I was victorious today in the Fatal 4-Way, and that's why I'll be victorious when I face Cedric Alexander for the Cruiserweight Championship and take that title once and for all for a better 205 Live, just like I've been doing for the past 2 years. The campaign, the title, it's coming home. I can turn it.